go beyond making models and experiment with DNA directly. I'm Dr. Alex Stanis with miniPCR Bio, and I'm here to introduce you to the P51 DNA Glow Lab. With the P51 DNA Glow Lab, students get to interact with the structure of DNA in real time. In this lab, students will use a fluorescent dye that binds to DNA when it is double, but not single-stranded, allowing them to explore the structure of DNA firsthand. Students will visualize changes in DNA by observing changes in fluorescence. As the conditions are modified and the two strands of DNA denature, the DNA in the tube will stop glowing. As the two strands anneal and become double-stranded, the fluorescence will return. This lab is compatible with blue light illuminators as well as the P51 viewer. Using this simple assay, students can investigate how different factors, such as temperature and pH, will affect DNA structure. And they can predict how different sequences of DNA will behave differently in different conditions. For example, a tube filled with DNA comprised mostly of GC bonds will be more difficult to denature and will anneal more readily than AT bonds. This is due to the greater number of hydrogen bonds between GC pairs. Students can now connect the properties of Watson-Crick base pairing to DNA structure and function in ways they never could before. For younger students, stay focused on these basic properties of DNA. For more advanced classrooms, dive deep into DNA's molecular structure, hydrogen bonding, and the use of fluorescence in biotechnology. Go beyond model making. Have your students make hypotheses about DNA and compare their experimental results to their predictions. To learn more about the P51 DNA Glow Lab, you can view the instructor's manual, classroom guide, and presentation slides in the links below. Now, it's your turn to discover DNA structure.